What's up? I'm Jarv. This is The Boiler Room.
Sitting in the boiler room amongst cobwebs and heat. The dormants in the wall like the beep. Scurry left to right, I can hear them while they walk. Nibble and bite at the wires, they admire how I talk. My sights split, the pipes rip onto the concrete. Following the mellow streams, hollow as a zombie. Shallow castaway, feel the flow of the blood. Dirt coagulates, sink my toes in the mud. It's fun when you go between the time zones with rhythm and rhyme tones. Similar to brothers grimming to buying poems. When I go to the outside world, I feel my eyes go to fully refine side notes that advise my own arrival. With stealth of a thief, I feel the feet beat above me. The crickets dig the melody, they're telling me it's lovely. And something inside sparks like steel and flints. I feel it when I really begin dealing with life between real and pretend. Extend a hand from out my cage, the barbed wire is cold. It tears the pruny skin, the ruby red liquid exposed. Then it flows like the beat of life the thief and me provide. I need a plate of food for soul and I remain insane inside. And I can tell you now is that I travels in a continental through royal tubes. We do this for a divine and royal blue who dig the swell messages dwelling within the interstellar stew independently produced within this boiler room. And as the pen strokes move freely, yet in sync with the rhythm provided by Thief of Baghdad, you know, man, my eyes roll back in the head and the soul controls the movement. And normally I would tell you to put down your phones, but in this case, you're probably watching this on your phone or something. So, you know, you can keep your phone up and tell the government all your thoughts, bro. Put on your hat, tinfoil hats, whatever. Hey, check it out. Yo, walk lost. Pace around an open concept. Yo, the air is damp, the lung is strong, my song, it isn't sung yet. I promise when it is, you will know. All of you will recognize the real inside the boiler room atop the hill. And when the sun rains on the massive land and the master grabs the man, I plan to live forever beneath the grass and sand. And when the day comes for the next big thing to finally find control, the dig beneath the boiler room, my story will be told. Thank you.